TB, I need your help. I can't figure out what ride I'm going to do tomorrow for the Tour de Zwift Stage 4. I can't figure out if I should do Serpentine 8 or the Chain Chomper or the Jungle Circuit. What do you think I should do? Brian, I know you're trying really hard, but I think you might be a little confused. Okay, well, thanks for trying, bud. I guess I'll check with Morgan later.
Approximately 10 hours later.
So, Coach, I'm still not sure. I know you're a little busy, but I'm still not sure which one I'm going to do. I don't know if I should do the jungle. I don't know if I should do the Serpentine 8. I don't know. I don't know which one I should do. Chain Chomper. You're a girl, Morgan. You have an identity crisis. Which race am I going to do, Morg? I am so I'm coming. I just don't know which one to do. See if you can make up your mind in here. You're gonna let me drive? Do you know which one I should do? Do you have any idea? Because I don't know. Yeah? All right. I could try that one.
Hey everybody, how you doing?
How you doing?
My name's Linda. Welcome to Zwifting with Granny and Coach Morgan and ACB Assistant Coach Brian. As always, thank you, ConvexServe. Thank you for making this channel possible. Please go see the people at ConvexServe if you need anything for your computer. They are wonderful people. So, I wasn't sure which one I was going to do today. Here we are, Tour de Zwift, Stage 4. Let's get dirty. All the routes suck. I can't stand riding on dirt. I don't know why. I just don't like it. I guess because it slows me down even more. And I thought about just doing the easiest one. But you know what? Coach Morgan reminded me of something last night, and I'm glad she did. When I first came on to Zwift in November 2019, and this was before COVID, I would come home at night. I was instantly addicted to Zwift. I would come home at night, I would take care of Morgan, I would sit in front of the TV, and I would watch Zwift videos until I was falling asleep in the chair. There were instructional videos that I needed to watch, like GP Llama, Everything is Photogenic, two of the channels that I really latched onto. And also, I stumbled upon some of the pro racers. One of those fantastic cyclists that I stumbled upon was Angela Pitzer, who at the time rode for EVOQ and then rode for Insured and now rides for Wahoo Recall. She has, I don't know, when I would watch her videos, her races, there was such a humble, focused, fierce determination. I can't even put it into words. Long story short, we became friends through Instagram. We've spoken to each other on the phone and texted back and forth. As a matter of fact, the last Wahoo LaCole race, as soon as I got off the bike, I got a text from her. She told me I draft like a boss. I mean, come on. She's one of my heroes, one of my two heroes, kind of. The other one is Andy Schleck, so that tells you how high up I put Angela. She has done a lot of work behind the scenes on women's Zwift cycling. She works her ass off. She doesn't take shortcuts. She doesn't take the easy way out. And that's why I was reminded, you know what, I'm doing Serpentine 8. And I'm going to channel my inner Angela Pitzer. And I'm going to tough this thing out. And I'm going to do the best that I can. So I hope, Angela, this makes you proud, or if not proud, at least you're a little honored somewhat that you have such an influence over many cyclists, and I'm one of them. I'm honored to call you my friend, and I'll see you at the start line. Okay, so we have just over a minute before we start. This is one of those routes, if you never have ridden this area of Watopia yet, where the jungle is, your best bet is with a mountain bike, because the starting pens are at the top of the hill, and even though they are on a road, the mountain bike is still your best bet, because you don't have to switch when you get to the dirt part. It's all downhill, and as a matter of fact, because the mountain bike is heavier, I don't know, I think it might help you get down the hill faster. I am on the Specialized Epic S-Works. I think they're all basically the same. They all have one star in weight and aero. I'm just a Specialized junkie. All right, here we go, focus. This route covers every road in the jungle, including there's a Mayan road that goes through. I started sort of up near the front, but not really up near the front. I joined about 15 minutes early. My goal here is to finish strong. As you can see, most people are on mountain bikes. And my companion app just decided it didn't want to cooperate anymore. Here we go. And once again, we are not cooperating. Okay, should be. Ugh. 16 miles. This is one of the few road areas that you'll see. There's another one that's kind of by the Mayan temple thing. Okay, we have over 2,000 people here. Even though I'm with the group now, I know I'll get separated once we go up the hills. This course is relentless. I would almost rather do the Alp than the jungle. Once again, night before a ride that I treat as a race, could not sleep. I don't know what it is. I guess I get so wound up. Could not fall asleep until maybe 2 o'clock. So I signed up for the 10 o'clock. Wow. The course is 16 miles, if I didn't mention that. You can see that anyway. And now I'm at the 15.3 mark. I'm not gonna kill it now. I'm trying to save it for that killer uphill. Yes, they're talking in the chat about the differences between the different mountain bikes. Yes, there are subtle differences. They're saying for my purposes, it won't matter. If it's faster by 2 seconds, it's not going to matter to me. ACB is actually on the chair. It's cold in here. I'm surprised he's in here. Yes, what that guy said. They have the same ratings, but give different results when tested. That's exactly correct. If you ever want to know what bike to ride on any ride, just go to Zwift Insider, or what I even do is, for instance, for this one, I just Googled Serpentine 8 best bike. And instantly it brings up Eric Schlange's website, Zwift Insider, where you will find all kinds of information on what bike to ride on what route. Eric puts out a fantastic site. I have a few articles on there, which I've been honored that he actually published. That's pretty cool. Just do a search for Granny on the top right and they'll pop up if you feel like reading them. If not, I won't take it personally. I won't even know. I did a warm-up, but I feel, all of a sudden, I feel like I got a little more of a warm-up in. Feel a little better right now. There are some people on road bikes. There are going to be some people on time trial bikes. There's going to be a lot of people, as you can see here, on the Zwift concept bike, the Tron. I know when the elite riders race this course, that's what they pick. Yeah, a lot of people are having trouble changing bikes. You have to come to a complete stop. So your best bet is to not try to change bikes on a minus 2%. Try to do so on a slight uphill if you're not on the right bike in the beginning. You can click on the garage and then click on frame, but until you stop moving, the frame icon will not light up and let you pick a bike. Like, if you need to switch a 2 or 3% like this, you're going slow anyway, you'll come to a stop quicker if you stop pedaling. Here's a guy in a time trial bike. Lots of Trons. This is where things are going to start separating. As you can see, I'm falling back. That's okay. I will find a rhythm when we start going uphill more, and it will come. This is, you see the A's on the right? Again, that is not Cat A. That is Course A. For the tours, the courses are lettered. Does not go by category. If it did, I would be F. They don't have an F, but I highly suggest it. Then I might win some races. Oh, great. Not good. Running out of tissues. To really sit on a wheel here. My goal is to try to stay on somebody's wheel at some point. It may be the last person's wheel, but it'll be a wheel. Thank you. I hope to God I get a feather. I think everyone else is too. That's one lap. All right, XP. I think I still have another chance going through this to possibly get a decent power. Heart rate still in the 130s, which is higher than I'd like it to be. When it gets in the 140s, I'll be in trouble. If it gets to 150, I'll really be in trouble. And back to the dirt. If you pick a time trial bike, there's no drafting. You cannot draft off anyone. It may be the lightest, fastest, most aero, but you can't draft. I'm trying like hell not to get dropped too badly. I so much want to coast right now. I can't. That's not what Angela would do. Angela would fight. Like this. Yep. Come on, Linda, breathe. Oh. Oh. Every time I get dropped, I'm gonna try to just push. I can't talk. Oh my God. I'll end the draft. Oh. I said, you too, Jennifer. That was cool. That was very nice. I needed this respite. Just gonna try to stay on this guy's wheel. He's on a road bike, so that's slowing him down. That's why I'm able to draft off him and stay with him for now. I'll take it. Any opportunity to rest. I feel like I'm probably going harder than I usually do. I feel like I have to live up to my cycling hero's reputation. Yeah, head on. So, I don't feel like I'm slacking. Maybe go up a hill. Oh. I have nothing right now. Legs are dying. Legs are dying. Come on, Linda. Fighting puking. So I know I'm giving it everything I got. They gotta have paper towels there. Come on. Well, there's no wheel setting now. Now it's survival. Now it's just surviving. I'll sit on his wheel, her wheel, his wheel. That is not the cola, soap, chicken fat tasting sis. That is the raspberry. And it is my last one. So Linda, when you're editing this, stop and order more and then go back to editing. Now we'll go through the banner again. Hopefully I'll get a feather. Oh my God. Come on, stop complaining. Just ride. Every complaint is that much less energy to ride. I'll take it. It's better than XP. Might help me nip someone at the line. Thank you. I am nauseous. Well, I'm under 1900. That's a shock. I figured I finished 19 something. Well, it's not over yet, Linda. Don't get all cocky. You're being passed now, so you may be in the 19s. Trying to stay with this guy. Hey, who day? Gives me a carrot to chase anyway. Helps mentally. Come on, Linda. Not for long. Hey, Margaret. Oh, my God. Little break. Very little. Come on. Come on, Linda. Mommy. Yeah, I thought so. Thank God. And I'm writing this using my inner Angela, because my inner Linda would have probably dropped back a while ago. I don't know if I can stay with this guy the whole time, but I'm gonna, as long as I can. Thank this guy. Come on, help pull. This guy's pulled the whole time I've been with him, a long, long time. it comes to a sprint, I have the power of the arrow, but this gentleman has pulled me through some of the sections that, if he wasn't there as the carrot, and Angela, if I wasn't trying to live up to your reputation, I wouldn't have stayed with him. So if I get any course PRs on this, it would be nice. I'm not sure if I will, but if I do, it's because of this guy and Angela. Like, if it's a sprint between these four and this guy, I'll just sprint. But if it's just between myself and Hey Who Day, I'm not gonna sprint against him. If I can stay with him, there's that. Let's not get too cocky here. Every muscle in my legs is telling me to stop. Oh my God. Stop complaining, idiot. Where is the Mary Frances downhill? I lost him, but thank you. Hey, who day? Heart rate's almost maxed out. This is everything I got. Catch somebody, Linda. Okay. Call somebody. Isn't that a little slice of heaven? Thank you everybody for watching, and thank you for your support of the channel. Thank you to all you new subs. I really appreciate it. Thank you, Angela Pitzer, for being the friend that you are and for your encouragement and just who you are. Thank you everybody for watching. Please like and subscribe. If you're not subscribed, please do so, and please hit the bell for notifications. And I'll see you next time if I'm still alive. Take care.